we're definitely in the meet. I mean, we're we got second swims in both relays, and we within each of those relays we had some really good swims. This morning, Renato Prono had a great 100 breaststroke. Gustav Ledstrom had two really good 50s within those relays. But we had a couple cases of people swimming really well in the morning, and then not swimming as well at night. So we haven't quite put four good legs together yet. But it's coming, and this meet is a meet of swims, and the teams that can handle the bumps and the hiccups the best is going to end up prevailing in whatever race they're in. And so, you know, we had a couple of hiccups today, nothing bad. Tomorrow's a big day for us, and so we're looking at tomorrow with almost everybody has a swim under their belt. And tomorrow we've got a whole lot of opportunity to, you know, to get second swims. Tomorrow morning, treating it like our final. That's our big session. We got swim after swim after swim. And the guys, I think, are ready. I think they're focused. And we got to perform tomorrow morning. Brent getting points on the diving board is huge for us. Continuing the great year that the divers have had. So I'm excited to see what he can do tomorrow, too. It's a very inexperienced team in this meet. And so what we want is for the learning process to really be accelerated. So every swim, every event, they can review their own performance within that event. You know, look at what other people are doing, what it takes to be where they want to be, and learn from it so that we're not going to wait for next year to come back and apply it. They can wait for their next swim to come back and apply it. So it's a pretty intense learning experience, but I feel like they've handled it well, and it's really good that we got second swims tonight in the relay. So, you know, now we have some experience. We have guys that are pretty experienced in the meet now, and with 2 days left, we want to build on that.
Well, you know, first of all, I'm extremely proud of Brent's performance today, for him to come here to his third NCAAs and as a senior, be able to step up and, you know, he's 15th, but he's scored points for a team and he's now an NCAA and I really couldn't be more proud. You know, I think that bodes well for his 3-meter test. He's a strong 3-meter board, so I think tomorrow we'll have some good confidence.